I don't think there's ever been a year quite like that at BYU.
Going down into a hostile environment, playing against a top 10 team.
We just kept winning games.
So we had the local media, but then we had regional media, then we had national media.
If I had to take Jimmer or Mike Ditka, I'd take Jimmer.
The second game against Gonzaga might have been the best game we've played all year long.
Cougar Mania was not just in Provo, in the state of Utah, but all over the country.